love footy all my life, so just go with it. Hopefully I can make a career out of it.
But they try to sabotage cheese. Ain't no Philly cheese.
Guys again.
Ain't no bubble cheese. Yeah! Call me Double C. I'm the champ cheese.
I can't wait to take this back home to my mum and dad. You know, everything they sacrificed to put me in this position that I'm in right now, and this is definitely for them.
You know, it's such a good spectacle, and I thank all the supporters for coming out. Thanks to the coaching staff and all the people that looked after my body throughout the week to keep us going. Massive thank you to all the boys. You guys are, you know, the heart and soul of the Kiwis and the Maldives at the moment. And to Maldi, baby!
What do they say on the phone?
Pulling up now.
You must have the wrong...
Is he on the other side? Did you say 14B or just...
Let's just call the folly.
I reckon this guy's got it wrong.
Yeah, behind you, Skit.
Hey, bro, has the guy pulled up yet?
Jackson's got the... Like, had the worst luck with just ordering Ubers and stuff. Like, we'll get a maxi.
It's supposed to be a maxi, yeah, for six people.
Like, oh, there he is in the pink.
And then he'll get a maxi and this will show up.
The bro.
And the four-seater, yeah.
Oh, they wonder why they're losing to Uber.
Oh man, nah, this is a bad vibe. I've got a bad vibe with this.
What does Jacko do?
You heard the phrase glass houses.
Where's my merch, man? It's my merch.
I'm counting. 2 weeks.
Wait, I'm gonna have to take this away from you from now on. It started at Magic. It's continued now in Sydney. You cannot order a fucking taxi to save your life.
I said this about Jacko a long time ago. No matter what, like, say if all three of us ordered a taxi, like, our two would walk up and this would 100%.
It's just one of those things. Well, you see it at lunch, bro. They'll forget my order.
You know what it reminds me of? Have you ever... Georgie Tafoe is one of those guys. But no matter when you order the food, his is always last or something.
Is that you as well? Every single time. And then they bring out the wrong thing.
Yeah. You just sit there going...
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Life at YKTR. Just landed in from New Zealand, so I've been flying for 6 hours. But Stylebender's coming to town, along with Falkanowski. They're doing a press conference at the Star, so we're going to go check it out. Got the whole crew rocking up there as well. Try and find some food as well, so it should be good. Let's go. Homer hanging on my neck, the bracelet match looks set.
My brother name is Ting Nadal, stop all that back and forth. You're not going to beat me. I'm prepared to die. She wish I would have went exact.
Talk us through this.
Okay, so they're all loaded. You've got M&M with Nutella, caramel milk with caramel milk in the middle, mint slice, and it's got a whole mint slice.
Ooh,
in the middle.
Mint slice.
Oh, you like
Oreo? That's got a whole Oreo with cream cheese.
Oh yeah.
Twix. That's got Twix in the middle, obviously. Oh. White choc with cream in the middle.
Oh, what a dream.
Birthday cake slash funfetti. It's got white choc in the middle. Biscoff with Biscoff in the middle. That's what? Cinnamon Oreo buns. So that's got a cinnamon Oreo with cream cheese.
It's right up your alley.
Peanut butter. Peanut butter that's got Reese's peanut butter in the middle with peanut butter and Reese's. Bueno, that's got Bueno in the middle with Bueno mixed through it. And Bueno. S'mores, so that's got Allen's.
Oh, I love these.
Raspberries and marshmallows with Nutella.
Oh,
the s'mores.
Thank you very much.
No, don't touch the Bueno one.
No.
I've only been doing them for like 5 weeks. So
this one? Yep.
Ooh,
hold on,
white chocolate.
Which one's your favourite?
I like s'mores.
20 seconds.
Yeah, I like s'mores.
Yeah, give it 20 seconds. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can feel that.
Oh, wow, that's a big one.
Oh, talk to me, mothers.
Fuck.
Oh,
good? Oh, fuck, fucking good.
Yeah.
Ice gave me a list of things to buy, but I'm thinking outside the box. Well, Ice didn't tell me what to buy. I'm just like, I want to make my boss happy, you know what I mean? Boom, straight off the bat for the office, a slow cooker. Straight off the bat too, hot buy, little air fryer. Sweet potatoes in there, shake it around a bit. Why not? Dry, we can wash scope some clothes after a run. What do they want?
How are you guys?
I'm good, man, how are you? Is this the best toasty maker that you have? Where's the best? I need it.
Yes, on the electric hands too. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is the cream. Now, you know what? The one thing with like jaffles, I think they call them over here, I call them toasties, because you need those like jagged edges, you know what I mean? Just to keep the insides fucking nice and stuck. Okay, look. This is the one I'm looking for, right here.
This is it. 50% more filling. Yes, please.
Can I have a look at this?
Deeper dish. Cut and seal. Larger plates. Easy clean non-stick coating. This is what we were looking for. We'll take one of these. We'll take this too. Hopefully I don't get fired after this, but I feel like this is what we need.
Can I get like a little trolley of some sort?
Ah, shit. Is there like a counter I can leave these at?
Oh, sweet.
Mad customer service.
I'm just gonna keep looking around.
What about that guy with the mad customer service? That actually makes me not want to buy here. We'll come back. You don't just buy straight off the bat. Honestly, can I be honest with you guys? Customer service, it's massive for me, it's big. I'm not saying I live by it, but I feel like that guy had the opportunity to make our experience a lot more easier. You know, I'm like, hey, where's the counter? He just points over to it. I'm like, hey, is there any trolleys in here? So obviously I'm having a fucking hard time carrying these boxes. He's just standing there with his hands behind his back looking creepy. Take the boxes to the counter for me. Help me out here, what else do you need? Simple customer service. He just lost the customer and I'm not coming back. Good guys, go get Hernandez out of there.
There's a few things I need. Do you guys have steamers? Like a clothing steamer? And a jaffle maker? Like jaffles? Like toasties?
Yeah.
No, the toasties.
I believe so, yeah.
And
toast things?
Yeah. But with the jagged edges.
That one, eh?
Yeah, okay, that's. Oh, $90.
Yeah, that's it. What about this one?
This is good too, but it doesn't have the element that goes all the way around. That's the difference between them. That's why you
can. I can get the element.
Get the. Okay. Get
the, nah, I'll get it. Around that price.
Yeah, sweet. No, that's perfect.
Okay.
That's what we need. This is what we need.
Okay, no worries.
Hopefully, we don't get in trouble.
Yeah,
we've got. Pardon me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's just for work. Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
cool.
It's for work. Yeah.
Sorry, I don't know who you are. I'm sure husband rude. Knows who you are.
I'm sorry.
She's shy like me.
Shy. All right, sweet. I'll write up a receipt.
That do you have one of those as well?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, cool, cool, cool. What else?
I'm going to grab it from downstairs. Do you want a vacuum?
We do need a vacuum in the office.
Do you want to carry it or do
you want to No, I'll just carry it. I'll carry it, yeah.
You got it?
Oh, fuck. Okay, thanks, mate. Cheers.
Don't worry. Give to me, mate. Give to me, mate. What are you doing here?
I'm Harvey's son.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Jordan Norman. Oh. Where's the trolleys in this place? Anyways, guys, we just bought some appliances. Gonna go get some cutlery and maybe a few things for my place, but thanks for joining us. So let me get this straight. Do you think I fucked up here?
I don't reckon it's gonna be used more than like twice.
Okay, let me talk you through this, right? Bit of chicken, yeah?
No,
just a little bit of cheese.
The way they press them. You just need like a flat.
But look, like you guys are missing out on.
What if I have a bread roll?
You know that you're not. Come on, you know.
What are we thinking when you're getting this thing?
Look at
this. This is how much shit you can put in it. That's how much you can press down. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. Expand your fucking mind frame, man. This is one of the best toasty makers in the world. Look at that. Imagine what we can put on the inside of this without it oozing out the edges. Look at the catches. If you don't like crusty, chop it off. Chop it off, you skip.
I haven't seen one of these since the VHS player.
Yes. Oh, that's the energy.
Yeah.
But do you remember? Does it give you fucking good
nostalgic
memories?
Vibes?
Does it give you good memory skip?
Nostalgic vibes, yeah. Speaking of, I used to run off that.
Yeah.
So, I just mentioned to the boss, went down, doing a few TikToks, as per, Skip just ticking away, getting shit done here. Go to the toilet.
Shut the fuck up.
Go to the toilet, skid marks of doom. So, myself, Ice and Jackson were downstairs, we recorded YKTR Sports Show. I could vouch to say that I did not see the boss go in there, didn't see Jackson. Also, we were in and out, so it wasn't me. The day before, grousing a few reds. Simi, again Jacko, could be a repeat offender, could have gone twice. And Chico was on the buttons. It looks very Chico-y to me. But, throw a spanner in the works. The psychic. And maybe we should have seen it coming, yeah?
Are you only looking at these because I called you out on your rubbish bin antics?
No, I'm just calling it how I see it. I was sitting at my desk the other day and the bin was full and I looked over and went...
Fuck you, lazy cunt, bro.
That's the skip.
Got the merch on, ducking out to Brookie, go watch the game. Skip's organised some tickets.
Shout out to Ruby Garrick, Gaz, opposition team, but everyone at Bird Gang loves a skip, you know it is.
Yeah, apparently. Yeah, after the game, the boys are going to be drinking, so I'm designated driver, me and Caleb.
Little pub crawl, is it?
Little pub crawl. So, we'll see how we go. Breaking off for a nap, I'm not used to staying up this late. This is like a bit of time for me. I've got a cold. Hey, should we go film? Should we go film the boys and like we'll just film me and I'll stand behind and see what they got to say and stuff?
Oh, when they come up? Or?
No, we won't go down there now.
Yeah.
Oh, nah. What? Who fucking shot the door and left the stains in there?
What are you talking about?
He's come up and said there was a move.
Get on the mic.
Oh, hey, I walked straight in. What was the first thing I said when I walked in here?
You said fuck, Skip just
I said holy straight. Fuck, and I went next door.
Jackson Thomas, Isaac John, we were all here yesterday. That skitty's been there for a minimum of 24 hours. Can we all agree on that?
I don't know, I haven't been in there.
You've seen it?
No, yeah, this morning. After you were down here doing 9 TikToks.
This morning before I was in here doing my TikToks.
No, just when I walked in after.
Yeah, so you can agree that it's been there for more than 24 hours because I've been saying from a mile away. Right, and I don't like to point fingers, but when I do, Jordan Simi. So it's either I've come up with it. You did grousing a few reds with the psychic on Tuesday, so it was either Jordan Simi, Jackson Thomas, who was the guy on the buttons, Chico,
or the psychic.
Scope, have you heard the phrase pop calling a kettle black?
Yeah, Jacko, so that's I told the boss, so I wouldn't be going telling on myself, mate. No, I would have cleaned it. I went and did a whiz this morning. I was just in here doing TikToks, and I was appalled to see what Jordan Simi had done.
You've got the worst bathroom etiquette, man, out of everyone.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Piss on your feet. But I didn't do it that occasion.
Hey, Noosh, comment below. Does that look like Scope or Simi?
Come on, man.
Come on, man.
You know. So you get stuck sometimes in Jordan Simi stuff. This is heavily you.
There's not.
You're way too loyal to him. You got to understand this is done 2 days ago. That skitty's lived more than 24 hours.
You know when a team starts to succeed and someone comes and tries to drive a wedge between them?
Weird. Honestly, what do you want me to do?
Just admit to it for once in your life.
My dead brother's grave, I didn't do it.
Oh,
sorry. So it wasn't me. So I'm just don't have time for this. We're trying to shoot a podcast here, man. I've only got fucking 2 hours left.
Should we call Chico? So can we all agree upon that it was the psychic and we should have seen it coming?
Honestly, I'm sorry I had to fucking pull out the big guns, but my toilet etiquette is unmatched. Fucking wipe that shit down when you're finished. Justin Horro, he fucking shits all over the bowl. I don't even know how you touch the fucking top of the rim.
When you go back up there, do me a favor, zoom in on his track pants. He's got piss stains right now on the front of his track pants. You already did?
Bro, this guy pisses on the floor.
Good God.
Even on his feet and shit. Doesn't wipe it up, doesn't put fucking empty toilet rolls away in the rubbish, and I'm just like,
who should enough said enough. Mellow will
come on, fucking piss on the floor, right? On his own feet in the morning, and then shave his arms on top of his piss. I'll walk in there and be like, what the fuck? So like, it's actually disrespectful that he'll come in and fucking and point fingers.
He can have a go at us about lots of things, because we're not perfect.
We're not perfect.
When it comes to...
I've left a fucking few skids on there, and if I've gone for a shit in the dark, I'm not gonna fucking look downstairs and I'm like, it's 3 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah.
I've had a slow cooked meal the night before. It hasn't settled properly.
Exactly. I've been eating Chico's marinade. Sometimes that shit comes.
I had to pull out the big guns. I wasn't trying to get deep. It's just like, that's the only, you know what I mean?
You gotta draw a line.
I have to draw a line, because I'm like, I'm not gonna let you call me out on something that you probably did.
Listen, Jordan and I have made many mistakes in our lives.
So many.
And he's able to call us out on many things. That's his calling card. Scope's good for two things. Noosh, weekend jam, and leaving shit all over the toilet.
Those are the
three pillars of the skit.
Honestly, ask yourself this. How does someone shit at the top, leave shit stains at the top of the rim? I'm not talking about in the bowl. I'm talking about the lip. It was definitely fucking chicken.
Fucking 100% chicken.
Oh, yuck. Yuck. That's that fucking... That's it, that's it. That's a thousand sauces of shit, you know what I mean? Why do you put so much sauce on your chicken? He's like, oh, it's a bit of barbecue, bit of sweet chili, bit of mayonnaise, fucking doused in lemon.
Bit of sesame oil.
Bit of sesame oil, some fucking chili flakes.
He was having a little bit of chicken with his fucking sauce.
I had to pull out the big guns, man, because I will not stand for a fucking shit stains left on the toilet.
This is not...
It's disgusting.
This isn't over. Like, that's the most disrespectful thing he's ever
that's
done.
That's disrespect. Honestly, it's fucking disrespectful. You went, holy fuck, I thought Skip just did a shit. Let me have a look at the... Oh my god! Oh!
Bruh!
Yeah, that's been sitting there for a minute. You can tell by the density. You can tell it's been there for at least 24 of the best.
Alright, I'm not going.
That's actually fucked up, bro.
That's fucked.
That's actually fucking disgusting. You'd have to like, I could imagine this. I'll be Skip. He ran in, he's like, fuck, I've just had a coffee. My diet's fucked at the moment. Pulls his pants down, sprays on his way down, and he's just like, yuck. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe. We're grateful for your support. We love you. See you at the top. Rich piece of bankroll, showing how to do it. Baby going crazy, he been getting straight to it. I done caused him many fights, and I'm fucking on storage. Catch me in Atlanta, no security with my jewelry. Found out I'm rich, my baby mama talking to him. Another bitch telling lies on the pussy like she screwing me. Catch him down bad, that's his ass, nigga, you and me. Inside diamonds on the chain, ain't fooling me. We was skipping school on the train, deck and choice. Alright guys, just got to Brookie. Fucking haven't been there since the new Renos. A little bit loud, but fucking pumped to see this game. It's gonna be a good game as well. Scope's good spot here, eh? I knew you'd like it. Scope's showing off like he used to run the joint. But yeah, looking for our seats now. Fucking best view in the house. Check it out. You can smell it.
The reeks of the Skip with a bit of fucking Anytime Jam.
Love a bit of Anytime. I'm gonna throw a bet on, eh? Beauty, Scope's got us a beauty. We're wearing hectic t-shirts, but we're in the Manly family.
We're right by the tunnel too, so we'll G the boys up when they come running out. Manly, throw them off a bit. Get them nervous.
They call me Carl Martin, Carl Malone, baby, because I just deliver.
Caleb, easy.
That's not fair, man.
That's not fair.
It's not fair.
Good. I seen them in the cheese, but I look back and use one. Look at him. See where he is.
Hey, you made it tough for yourself there, dear Fozzie. Hey?
Jackie!
How are you, mate?
Well done.
Yeah, cheers. Cheers, we made it hard.
What? We'll go for a pizza,
yeah,
mate?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Let us know when you're
ready. You got the minus one? Right?
Yeah, we do.
I'll get a message through the way.
Can we get a photo?
Oh, fuck.
What's up, baby?
Yeah, I knew you were going to go out of the pool.
Bro.
So much, dude. Congrats.
Yay!
Wow. Thank you, bro.
Fuck. We're about to risk it all, man. Fine over there.
Alright, mad day here at Brookie, the boys. It was a good game to watch as well, so Manly got it done. But yeah, see you guys in the office tomorrow.